I love exactly what you said. And that's been a big thing that I see. There's a lot of turnover because people don't communicate, or they don't find the right people because they don't talk about what they want. How have you been able to do that? And have you had a lot of the same core people since you started, or have you had to go through and burn through different people to find? Sounds like JC was a keeper right from the beginning, but has all the other people that have been part of making that what it is today been around from the beginning?
No, there has been a lot of testing out a person and then seeing how busy or how much they got it. There's been a lot of, over the course of time with Risk, trying people out and seeing how they do. You know what I mean? So there are a lot of core team members who have been with us for years. Our episode editor has been with us for years and years. But no, it takes a while to like see the extent to which a person gets it, and then checking in on a regular basis of, are you happy? Are you doing what you like? Do you want to try doing something different? You know, to like make sure you're making the most of everyone's strengths and weaknesses and desires of what they want to do. Yeah.